Hello everyone, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find Windows 10 version using SCCM SQL query. With the help of SQL query, you can easily find the count of Windows 10 versions. You can create and run queries to locate objects in a configuration manager hierarchy that match your query criteria. These objects include items like specific types of computers or user groups. Queries can return most type of SCCM objects, which includes sites, collections, applications, and inventory data. In any organization, you'll surely have different Windows 10 versions running, and if you want to group them based on their versions, SCCM will make this task easier. There are alternate ways to find Windows 10 versions and build numbers using SCCM. Now, one of the challenges faced by the IT admins is to find the count of Windows 10 machines and their build numbers and versions. This is required when you want to perform Windows 10 upgrades. Using the build numbers, you can determine the Windows 10 version. Alright, so let's see how to find Windows 10 version using SCCM SQL query. First, you need access to SCCM database to run the query. On your computer, launch the SQL Server Management Studio. You must connect to the database engine. Once you are in, expand Databases and right-click Configuration Manager Database and select New Query. You can find the SQL query on my blog post. To make things easier, I'll link the post in the description below. Copy the SQL query and paste it in the query window. Click Execute. The query returns the Windows 10 versions based on the build number. Whenever you see any new version of Windows 10 released, you can add the build number, update the query, and run it. In the query results, you can see the hostname, that is your computer name, username, Windows 10 build number, and Windows 10 version. My lab setup includes very few machines, so the results are limited. If you run the same SQL query in production, the list is going to be long. From here, you can copy and export the information to an Excel sheet and save the information. So this was all about finding the Windows 10 versions using the SCCM SQL query. I hope this video helps. Like the video and subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'll see you all with the next video soon. Bye.